to go home at night. There was a snowstorm. That's why I wanted to come home as soon as possible. My road went through a small forest. I was watching dim house lights. Really nice. Suddenly, it felt like someone was staring at me. I thought maybe it's just my mind. But the shadow moved, and I saw that someone is going through the forest. I have to leave this fucking place. Fuck.
What the hell?
I hope he won't notice that I was outside the cage.
Well, wait a second. Who opened the locker?
I should rush back to the cage.
Well, wait a second. You think I won't notice an open box?